Good morning, everyone. It's Mary Ferry. This is my last day of my 3-week challenge to drink a gallon and a half of water every day. I weighed myself this morning and I weighed in at 410 pounds. Last week I was 411 pounds, so not really much of a difference, but that's okay. So I decided for my next challenge, which I'm starting right now, I'm currently halfway through it right now, is to walk a mile every day for the next 3 weeks. Now, the reason that I'm doing 3-week challenges is because whenever I want to make something a habit, you have to at least do it for 18 days. So I'm going to try to go 21 days every single time I want something to become a habit for me. I'm very proud. I never messed up my challenge, and I don't plan to today. And I will continue drinking water at least a gallon every day, if not a gallon and a half. And thank you all for watching, and keep supporting me, and have a wonderful week, everybody. Until next week. Stay safe.